I think he's done a great job of like making himself be mysterious and not even in the conversation. I think
it's like the Wizard of Oz.
Yeah, it's like just now with the internet. Like, think about this. This is fascinating. This is how you know that guy got some influence and control. We know everything about Jeffrey Epstein, everything about Ghislaine Maxwell. I got bikini pictures of Ghislaine Maxwell, right?
Yeah, you do.
Nobody even knows George Soros.